Hey, bro, this crazy one on YouTube.com. Energy drink show and all room pop due to report of caffeine. Do we need to blend any of the HSL on it? Should be honest with that. I should go to the hotel and this is it. A little late. Wind windy. Cloudy. Foggy. Very windy. Trash could be all over the place. Water report, water bug on my Nexus 5X smartphone for owner right now. So very windy, sure of that, but I'll just get through all this and find out. South 21 miles per hour. Current gust. Now showing us in an average south 21 miles per hour. It's in yellow up in there. UV moderate. 4 yellow. Wear sunglasses. Apply sunscreen. Pollen 0 low. Light green yellow. Screen. Pretty dumb and pollen ragweed. Today's condition. Probably can hear it. Yeah, maybe. I don't know. Today's condition, contrary to pollen grains in the air for Wednesday, will be unchanged in an extremely low rain. This is a result of stable temperatures and stable humidity. One trace amount of pollen in the air at this time. The next high pollen level in the air will be from early tree pollen types. I hope the trash don't even, that'd be bad. Operation so far today, high 82, low 41, yesterday, high 75, low 36, average high 67, low 48, dew point 37 degrees, humidity 26%. Still no high and low, pressure 29.71 inches, height 30.07 inches, low 29.71 inches, sun and moon, sunrise 7:02 in the morning, sunset 6:15 p.m., the moon WANG crescent. So yeah, 75 clear has right now for 10 days. October 14th through October 23rd. High low 41, part cloudy, and guess we're just gonna talk about the wind, right? Southwest winds 15 to 20 miles per hour, shifting to the west 5 to 15 miles per hour midnight, gusts up to 35 miles. So it's windy. Yeah. Thursday high 58, low 32, 40% chance of rain showers. Day, night, nothing. Friday, high 61, low 36, mostly sunny. Well, wait. We get the most important thing of Friday day. The area frost in the morning. Then we have Friday night. The description. The most important description is the area. Frost in the morning. Here's a frost after midnight. So Saturday, high 69, low 49, sunny. Sunday, high 66, low 49, mostly cloudy. Monday, what was Monday? High 65, low 50, mostly cloudy. So, Monday night, picturemode.com, 30%, 5 raindrops, night cloud, Monday night, no, picturemode.com, Monday night, description, most cloudy with a 30% chance of rain, lows in the mid-40s. Tuesday, high 66, low 53, partly sunny. Next Wednesday, high of 71, low of 54, partly cloudy. Next Thursday, high 72, low of 52, partly cloudy. The next Friday, high 64, low 45, 30% chance of rain shower. So Friday, October 23rd, day, picture mode icon, 30%, 5 raindrops, cloudy, cloudy. Friday, October 23rd, day, description, partly cloudy, with a slight chance of rain, chance of precipitation, 25%. High temperature is around 64 degrees, dew point will be around 50 degrees, with an average humidity of 71%, winds will be 17 miles per hour from the south. So, Friday, October 23rd, at night, picture mode icon, 30%, fine raindrops, night cloud. Friday, October 23rd, night, description, partly cloudy, with a 30% chance of rain, and charge low temperature is around 45 degrees, dew point will be around 48 degrees, with an average humidity of 91%, winds will be 10 miles per hour from the west. So, the hottest day will be next Wednesday, high 71, partly cloudy. Hottest night will be next Wednesday, high 64, partly cloudy. Coldest day, Thursday, high 58, 40% chance of rain showers day. And it will be the coldest day with Thursday, low 32, 40% chance of rain showers day. So YouTube, and leave me a comment down below how your weather. Ice Cube clarifies his roles in developing Trump Patton plan more news. I don't even know what that means. I don't know. It's crazy. Foxes portrays it as one of the biggest scandals in American history when it fell apart. B-A-R-R-E-T-T here. Is B-A-R-R-E-T-T showing? Four takes place from the final day. Here's S-P-A-R-S for B-A-R-R-E-T-T on climate change. Graham good day. What? Graham good old days. Reference with S-A-R-C-A, what the hell? S-A-R-C-A-S-T-I-C. Election 2020, Trump hold rallies in Iowa as state face COVID spikes. Trump, the Bernie Romans will you please like me? Trump sees big middle class income tax reduce rates for business. One second term. Trump stresses economic record in virtual speech. Amazon CEO says that company will go bankrupt. Feds. part of the Survivor's Gate woman who donate PLASMA for her team. On that one. My supermom gets star billing on resume for public office. PNENBOY says X. CONBATANTS. Call me again, Ken. CONOY. BARETTUCE. Say whether she's the Greenwood Supreme Court. Decision legalizing. Drug patrol is the same type of name. These are the only states where COVID is a surging. Secret for thinning of cold control. COVID-19 outbreak at cycling stadiums led to 69 cases in county. Coronavirus. Quiet over thanks to dudes 3 vaccines now paused. Harvard expert virus surge could arrive in November. France MACRON announced. Nightmare curfew. Oh my god, I don't know what that. They're gonna make all kinds of more noises for that. Yikes. Oh fuck. BRRETT pushes back against Democrats report. INSISTENTE. She breaks promises over Kathleen. So, COTTONELE. Flushable wipes. Have been recalled for possible bacteria contamination. Dodgers score record 11 wins and first anniversary days. And also, yeah. I saw some of the ones. Wait, it's news. NAVALNY calls on Trump to condemn poison. Yes. Judge strike Tennessee abortion law. Trump needs less PIBOTAL County and voting for him in Pennsylvania. Calls to boycott NBC for airing Donald Trump town hall at the same time as Joe Biden. DEA announced largest domestic seize on meth ever. Patch Act 8. NBCONNY BARRETT quote up while being used. Use two stupid questions. Yeah. UTC may arise in numbers show COVID 58. BARIETT deaths, questions on family separation. What? Dead Soviet satellite in a discard Chinese rocket that I have a 1 in 10 chance of climbing space on Thursday. Chain smoker promoters fined 20,000 for coronavirus violation. Georgia polled Democrats leader in President Senate. Race KACINDARDR has historic election win in COVID free New Zealand. NC voters, North Carolina voters distrust Trump and PILIS polls from here. It's like, we don't send any coronavirus. I think I got them all, man. Okay. That should be crazy. Let me get them. GRE, god damn it, what the fuck, GREENSBAR massacre decades after Klansmen kill 5, city of Paris come to help us. This is what we'll talk about. A sore beast down for record next week. BARRETT, the facts, standing in the question on climate change. So, YouTube land, need to do 3 sayings. Get a Google account, Gmail account, YouTube account. Subscribe to SSFO, put notification bell. SSFO does a great job talking about coronavirus, COVID-19, George Floyd protest, Black Lives Matter protest, Ryan's lawyers, Louisville Kentucky Beyond, Sorry, what? Sorry, white cops, racist, American. But they did that, you know. Was that channel news? No, it was CBS News. African American, the Oprah's friend, best friend, American news reporter, you know, done an exclusive interview with Beyond Terrence. That'd be very interesting. So, you know, knock knock warrants, the best door, midnight sleeping, the death penalty, or life in prison. Georgia, African American, living life, walking, jogging, running, two white piece of shit races, dad, son, You're gonna chase them down, gun them down. It's the African American, white, piece of shit racist, their friend, recording his phone. The death penalty or life in prison.
Without bro.
Minutes on the rappers. White cop, you know, kneeled, put his knee back behind George Floyd's neck, 8 to 9 minutes of prayer, help, assist, then the death penalty of life in prison, bro. In Georgia, a white cop, racist African American shot African American two or three times a day. In the back, the death penalty of life in prison, bro. That's right, Oklahoma. Cops, racism, Americans, you know, we're fill it all up. Gasping for breath, and for breathing, crying out for the milk. And, you know, the funding police reform is, you know, bending, you know, chokes and stomps and nails and boots and all that, you know. You know, Ben, no knockback warrants, body cams by law. It's like tasers, the dogs, and all that. Don't get them and all that. Cop like PD. I never thought it was a good thing. Disturbing. Sorry to surprise the book, you know, we do. Don't make you feel good. I know I need a haircut and shave. Very bad. Try an electric shaver. Charge a little more about them, but I can't cut it. Got a whole routine I gotta do. So, yeah. High school, four years. College, if that's less, more. Man, when I get tested on their show, it's my uncle, but I don't know what's wrong with him. There's a lot of problems with, I don't know, I shouldn't stick with the other one. But, I'm gonna go catch one guy to phone, that's how I get one. My god. I wonder, right? Let me turn on me. I don't turn that on. Just want to get rid of it. Well, that is too generic. So, you know, unnecessary news here. Shouldn't even be the but 2020 for you. And look, 4 years of Trump. Disaster. But, you know, most, it's like, you know, police reform, regulation, strict regulation reform, most, like, in Iraq 2006, Aubrey Graham, you know, most of my Georgia troops are good, you know, I gotta get the bad eggs and actors entrances. Most of my Georgia law enforcement is good. Get rid of, you know, racist, hate, creeps, crooks, criminals, corruptions, greed, greedy. And background checks, you know, mental checks, physical checks, dis-escalation training, dog training, tater training, gun training, but we don't need the sculpts, you know, lasers, and yeah, and some serial killer, you know, the dead, you know, some Ben Sun sniper and all that, and video games, Modern Warfare and Call of Duty, and machine guns and automatic weapons, war weapons ain't be banned in America. And riding tests, and you know what, you know, can't have anybody smart, and it's systemic races, not all white males, you know, from top to bottom, you know, all law enforcement. We got African Americans, Hispanic Americans, Asian Americans, North Americans. Okay, love you, okay. Ooh. Live PD, African American, white cop, racist, murder, the death point of life in prison was that. The BRET drama, England, London, Britain, UK drama, Israel drama. We got China, Hong Kong protest, China, I want to crush Hong Kong, hey Hong Kong. Hate Muslims, a secret prisons, and the China-India borderland situation, you know, the weapons, and India, you know, we do. India, they hate the races, Muslims, citizenship laws, and hate China too, it's borderland, and stuff like that, you know, we do. As we talk about Israel drama, we got, you know, Russia must go. Putin put a bounty on my troops, the United States, America troops, and Afghanistan for the Taliban. So, Russia must go. Putin vaccine, the doctor, no mask, and a doctor. Well, Russia must go. Putin, a vaccine, his so called vaccine. Anti-maxers. And Trump, you know, said to the American people, go vote twice. Each of you don't vote twice, it's gonna all go to prison. Message, Phil, you got go descriptions and all good links about voting. And not just Lexington, Kentucky, Louisville, Kentucky, Wisconsin, you know. All United States, Maryland. Coronavirus, COVID-19, quarantine, self-isolation, shelter in place, follow the rules. You know, in the middle of the pandemic, be safe, be careful, be safe and sorry. Stay safe, stay healthy, stay strong. And the mail-in voting, controversial, African Americans can't vote. Google News, World News, I'm a Nexus 5X, my Nexus 5X smartphone. Oh boy. Paris under curfew, Europe reacts as country see highest ever coronavirus number. And does great, SSL does a great job talking about this. Like, you know, from Google News, I found that myself and SSL. I want to talk about that. Russia calls on ARMENIAN, AZERBAIJAN to respect ceasefire and NAGORNOKARABAKH. And probably then. It's just a story. So, A-Z-A-R-B-A-I-J-A-N stripes inside A R M E N I A S K A R A B A K H fighting whitings. Death of Syrian mercenaries show how Turkey Russia could get sucked into NAGORNOKARBAKH conflict. Maybe the bad guys will get a lesson. Now, I wouldn't feel sorry for the bad people. Good people are a little innocent civilians, and, you know. Yeah. But, you know, Russia mobs with Putin, Iran, Shia terrorist group, you know, Hezbollah, Assad, Turkey. No, I'm not gonna feel sorry for them. They are son of a bitches. The civilians, you and me, regular people, not want it, whatever, however, you know, we're doing. Yeah. Innocent people, genocide, no. Alright, the bad people that they're causing trouble, because, you know, and you don't, and plus anyway, you don't cause trouble in a goddamn minute, in the middle of a goddamn global pandemic. That's just dumb. AZERBAIJAN process NAGORNOKARABAKH is not disputed territory. So I'm not gonna blame whatever, you know. And, you know, what's that given? It's a no-brainer. It's, you don't, you know, don't, nothing will ever justify a genocide. You don't, you know, just go slaughter, murder civilians. But like this, there's these bad people, you know, like Saud and all of them, and Turkey, and North and Putin, you know, we do, Iran. Like, okay, we're gonna take advantage. You know, we got coronavirus, COVID-19, in the middle of a goddamn global pandemic, and be like, nope, let's go for it. But I hope they get a lesson for them bastards. Half the young people might not be able to get the coronavirus vaccine until 2022, WHO says. COVID treatment homes, Bill Gates on Thursday. They have Bill Gates. And people do not like him. I don't know if the MTV do like him or not. China XI tells troops to focus on war preparation now. What the fuck? Huge World War II tall boy bomb explode in PANAL in Poland. That sounds messy. Takes away from day 3 of Amy CONEYBARRETT confirmation hearing. MERIAM Webster changes its definition of sexual preference as BARRETT gets called out for using terms. Harry presses BARRETT over Republican efforts to repeal Obamacare. Amy CONEYBARRETT Harry reveals Senate's misplaced priorities to him. Judge BARRETT don't use sexual preference for LGBTQ people. It's incorrect and alarming. Amy CONEYBARRETT on the Supreme Court could take us backwards. Let's go tackle that. John Taylor's boyfriend say police didn't try to save her as she lay dying. I guess here we go. John Taylor's boyfriend, Keenan Walker, details the night of her death. Next person. Good saying, I can tell YouTubers here. He's been around about it. This is important to be on tags. Boyfriend says 1,000,000% sure cops didn't ID themselves. Like, yeah, believe, you know, say if the neighbor said that, I'm not gonna believe what the cops and all that. Beyond town, they were a biblically serving example. Beyond Taylor's boyfriend said, probably wouldn't know about pushing if he died. San Taylor's boyfriend, King Robert, said, officer told him it was unfortunate he wasn't shot. San Taylor's boyfriend, King Robert, speak out about fatal shooting. Yeah. That's been at the hell. Sweet 16 super spreader party in New York leads to 37 coronavirus cases, $12,000 fine. Trump struggled to mount clear closing argument against Biden, clearing towards election day with disjoint message. YNBC is getting lots of grief about his town hall. Comment down below and think about that. Good poll and key battlegrounds raises concern for Trump. Biden is not out of the woods. Trump has no time left to spare. Some Michigan voters dislike Trump behavior, but they're voting for him anyway. ANTIFA shooter Michael REIN OEHL had loaded gun in pocket during deadly arrest, police said. Mexico says two women may have. YouTube Layway, say about coronavirus and COVID-19. Leave a comment down below. Coronavirus and COVID-19. It's not a conspiracy. It's not a government lockdown. It's not a hoax. It's not fake news. It's a real reality, not fantasy and fairy tale. Joe Biden, big fuckadel. Trump, huge. So big fuckadel, huge. Real reality, not fantasy and fairy tale. Quarantine, self-isolation, shelter, play, fall off, all the rules. We're in the middle, in the middle of a global pandemic. We're literally in it together. The whole wide world, every single country, whole United States, the whole United States, marrying all 50 states. YouTube, need to blame. For the love of God, watch your goddamn motherfucker. No. YouTube, need to blame. For the love of God, say the fuck home. YouTube, need to blame. For the love of God, wash your goddamn hands with hot, soapy motherfucker water for 20 seconds. YouTube, need to blame. Goddamn motherfucker. Say, wear a goddamn motherfucker mask. YouTube, need to blame. For a goddamn motherfucker. Say, 6 feet apart. YouTube, need to blame. For a goddamn motherfucker. Say, God. Damn, social distancing. YouTube, someone, you don't have to donate blood. But this is for talk about blood shortage of, beginning of coronavirus, in the middle of coronavirus, COVID-19, and a global pandemic. Channel News 4, St. Louis, Missouri, only smart saying they talk about. They're probably the same thing. Hope we're trash. If so, I'm gonna be bad. And CBS, Nora O'Donnell, CBS News, should donate blood. Southwest California, Arizona MTD, State, TULSA, Oklahoma, Nevada, Las Vegas, North Dakota, South Dakota, Nebraska, Texas, and CNN, for king of the board, there was no green. Illinois is orange because it's for Illinois. I think, you know, for Illinois nursing home, like 8 people died.
So.
It's getting ugly. And for Illinois, country clubs are there, so no matter what. So, Texas. So, we got Mississippi, Alabama, Georgia. The Republican Conservative governor lied about his number. Most of the majority Republican Conservative governors lie about their numbers. You know, Red State Update, YouTube, Patreon, podcast, like me, we wondered about Ohio governor. Is he a real Republican Conservative? We all know who's a real Republican Conservative. Is the governor of Maryland. Florida. Yeah. Fired. New Orleans, Louisiana. Tennessee. Kentucky. You don't have to donate blood. If you want to donate blood, call the Red Cross. If you're able to donate blood, then we'll give you information details so you can do your part. Deadpool 1 radar, Deadpool 2, unready to reagent as well. Hartman, baddest, are you thinking of any of that bullshit? We need you, we'll want you. And the real heroes, the superheroes, the kickasters, baddest, the bamps, baddest motherfuckers, essential workers, frontliners, and, need to be the person of the year 2020 in every single year. These people, great hearts, good people all the above, drink for it. Let's talk about these greatest people of all time. I love them. These are great people. They're not selfish. They're good. Nurses, doctors, zero doctor, eye doctor, dentists, scientists, clinics, hospital, ER, surgeons. Clinics, hospital, yard, surgeons, helicopter, rescue squad, ambulance, 911. Fire department, all law enforcement, the state, the federal, FBI, state police, county police, local police, detective, deputies, sheriffs, CIA, all military branches, Army, Navy, Air Force, Marines, National Guard, you know how we do. East Coast, West Coast, 2. Huge military hospital ships in the Navy. Badass, three things that I mean, I appreciate. Love you, want you, need you. The best of the best, the brightest, the greatest, smartest doctors. Right to wrong because of coronavirus and COVID-19. It's car workers, Amazon workers, Walmart workers. You know, post office, mailman, mail person. My dad delivered the mail. He's a mailman. My dad's wife worked in the building office. YouTubers, YouTube, please support small businesses. My older sister's small business is called The Great Gatsby. Clay City, Illinois. Clay County. Fairfield, Illinois. Wayne County. Fort Illinois. Right. Clay County Gaming. When my girlfriend got your lunch, she said, you know, I gotta cut the ribbons off that. So, YouTube, it's like that. YouTube, please, I beg you, must be 21, so it's on. YouTube, I beg you, must be 21, so it's on. Text, call, text, Facebook, social media, you know, Snapchat, Twitter, Instagram, you know, Markiplier, whatever, Facebook, you know, email, Gmails, Hotmails, what, Scott, whatever. YouTube, I beg you, must be 21, so on. Wear a mask, 6 feet apart, so the distance is YouTube between the baby and the baby between the baby. UPS, FedEx, Uber Eats, Grubhub, Lyft, DoorDash. We got daycare workers, babysitter, teachers. We got automakers, factories, QVC, American grocery stores. We have veterans. Nursing homes, they need us more than ever. Special for Illinois. Man, it's unbelievable out there. It's getting scary. So, you know, we have meat plant workers, plexiglass workers, farmers, banks, libraries, museums. We got, you know, social workers, psychologists, therapists, people who help, you know, domestic violence victims, people help mental health. We got pharmacy, drugstore, CVS, Rite Aid, CVS, Walgreens, baddest receiving and appreciate, Walmart treatment, baddest receiving and appreciate, Verizon treatment, Mall Gov, Gatchin, right. We're gas station, convenience store, Clay City, Illinois, Casey's, 7-Eleven, Quick Trip, Circle K, Pilot. We're at Tractors, Semis, Track Stop. We got Pick Pack, Roses, Kroger's. We got Save a Lot. We got Beers by Low IGA, Priceless, Dollar Dream, Dollar Green, Aldi, Target, Big Time, Big City, FE, Illinois, Libra, Deeper, Snooks, Fast Food Restaurant, McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell. We got Subway, Quiznos, that's the same, Kadoobie, Tubies, you know, Bananas, Applebee's, Chili's, Theater Fridays, we have Emo's Pizzas, Pizza, Domino's, Pop Jobs, Little Caesars, Captain Joe's, Andre Silver, Red Lobsters, we got Pita Bread, Pig Express, Dylan McAllister, Jim McAllister, Tiffany Rose, Fake House, we got Popeyes, Chick-fil-A, Church Chickens, Cane Chickens, we got Crystal's White Castles, Rally's Checkers, Sonic, Smoothie King, the Arby's, Wendy's, KFC, we get Cars Jr. Parties, Jack in the Box, we got what? IHOPs, Denny's, Cracker Barrels, Olive Gardens, Deacon Dairy Queen, Dice Gun Roberts, Deacon Macros, Red Robin. Batter Street, taking them in, appreciate it. Culver's on Steak and Shake. We have Krispy Kreme Donuts, Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks, Krispy Kreme Donuts. Been open the whole time, the red hots, you know, on the sign. Batter Street, taking them in, appreciate it. Well, love you, really need you. Krispy Kreme Donuts, hot, fresh donuts, ready to go free. 2020 graduation year. Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks, Hardee's, Jack in the Box, McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell. We had Pop John's, Little Caesars, Pan Express, you know, IHOP's, Cracker Barrel, Denny's, well, Olive Garden, Cracker Barrel, Olive Garden, Denny's, Cracker Barrel, IHOP's. We got Batters, three singing, appreciate it. Culver's owner, Steak and Shake. Batters, three singing, love what you need. Krispy Kreme donuts, hot fresh donuts free for the greatest people of all time. Nurses, doctors, eye doctor, dentists, clinics, hospital, ER, surgeons, helicopter, rescue squad, ambulance, 911, Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks, Hardee's, Jack in the Box, McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, Papa John's, Little Caesars, Pit Express, Denny's, Olive Garden, Cracker Barrel, IHOP's, Batters, your team members, appreciate it, Culver's owner, Steak and Shake, for many more. Alright, fast food restaurant, the brother, the love of God, give him, have their pay, man, pay, save pay, leave pay, family pay. Agree with them, go for cash of one. You know, it's what everybody needs, you know. Pre-K, 12, if you have to go in-person school, we do it for students of college, kids, all the above, you know, superintendents, principals, janitors. That's what they name, you know how we do. Mask, gloves, goggles, shields, gowns, hand soap, before Illinois. Test the chest, contract tracing, whatever, what they want. Dr. Anthony Fauci, Dr. Birx, Democrats will believe the hate now. Credits Jimmy Carter, Bill Clinton, Harry Clinton, Obama, Michelle Obama, Pelosi, Schumer, Biden. Here's what they want. They get temperature checks, passy glasses. Nurses, doctor, ear doctor, eye doctor, dentists, clinics, hospital, ER, surgeons, helicopter nurses, or ambulance. I don't know. That's what they need. Mask, gloves, goggles, shields, gowns, hand soap, test the chest, temperature checks, you know, passy glass, hospital beds, inventors. Trump needed to do the defense act. My dad said that's what they did in World War II. All the manufacturers, batteries, same thing. Love what we need and want you. Can't see American grocery store. Eyes of mine, the mask, women for control, lugs, Tommy Coppers, many more. Use a reasonable and keep on making masks. We're only not being into very still common sense. Like, as it's a feel saying, don't be stupid. The shirts, hoodies, the masks, and Forrest Gump, don't be stupid. I mean, stupid is stupid, does. My dad said World War II will listen, new generation will want to sacrifice. I love you, I'm relieved, I'm by my fingers. That's just Phil made a video about prison. You know, main channel, new channel. Of course, they're given. That's just Phil have to make a new video about prison because of coronavirus, COVID-19. You know, state, federal, 1 million Americans in prison. Most majority Americans are in prisons are innocent. African Americans, you know, Hispanic American, Asian Americans, Muslim American, gay, lesbian, transsexual, bisexual. Corruption, so you know, the lineup. You know, he, she, say, the DNA. You know, jealousy, greed, greedy, hate. Mental ill, shock of perspective. Oh, like my mom said, place in Illinois, and it'll come on her because they treat human beings. Because human beings treat human beings like shit. And we got, you know, China, you know, and Hong Kong want to crush them. You know, we do China versus Andy nuclear weapon, Berlin, all the book drama. China, secret camps, hate Muslims, hate their people. Censorship, no freedom. And same thing among Korean, their people, and torturing, killing, and murdering America. And my dad said, India is over the village. And India versus China, Borland, Nguyen, nuclear weapons of that drama. And China, you know, India, China, they hate the same people, hate Muslim, racist, citizenship law. And you have season 2, America Got Talent Champions, March, April, India is group. They won, of course, everyone know about that. But like I said, big era of India is poor welfare, property, homeless. John Bristol, India. Poor welfare, property, homeless, in prison because they can't afford the bond chocolate. But, the love of God, poor homeless in motels and hotels. SSVL does a great job talking about war class people don't like, low class taxpayer, poor welfare, property, homeless. They've got Channel News 4, St. Louis, Missouri, Kent, Matt Chambers, Laura, Margaret, Steve Harris. We got Oprah, Ellen, Taylor Swift, Whoopi Goldberg, but Whoopi Goldberg, the Viz, Sonny, Joy, Megan, Harris, they help to eat your patron, Godman, Harris, Vinegar, so they won't. Red State Update YouTube podcast. Subscribe, click, where you should go. Red State Update Patreon podcast. Extra 4 minutes. $5. YouTube, Patreon. YouTube, you know, Google, YouTube, Patreon, social media, crazy, you know, all that. But you know, and $5 is hard to swallow during coronavirus and COVID-19. So days, Monday through Friday, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 12 p.m. Pacific. YouTube must be 18 also. Oh no. I'll let me know. But YouTube is 18 also. Comment down below. Let's talk about this. Let's figure out what's going on all the above. Is it true of Legacy Season 3 will be January 2021, early of that? Is it true of Netflix going to save and buy The Vampire Diaries and will be the end of 2021? The Vampire Diaries. It was more. Yes. Oh, TV on Yon and Tenzel. Oh, that news is a bit of a loss. So, is that true, you know, Lizzie McGuire, you know, would, you know, saying, you know, it will be 2021, speaking of Yonder, TV Land, you know, all that. Then is it, speaking of that, is it true, speaking of, TV Land, Yonder, Summertime Show, and Harry Duff, that's been. Speaking of Harry Duff, you know, Disney Plus, he'll put YouTube to songs on when there will be a brand new Lizzie McGuire. Why got Disney Plus? Because it started with Maryland. Started with Maryland 2 will be October 30th. And that's on a Friday and after, gonna be on Friday and stuff then, you know, I'll do how long the season is. The Started with Maryland Season 2 need to be right here, right now. Because of coronavirus and COVID-19, quarantine self-isolation shelter place all of our rules. YouTube last day of the fuck home. No, on a global pandemic. Disney, I mean, Star Wars movie, you know, beginning years of that, watch finish all that. We got Han Solo, Star Wars movie, the Netflix, the promo, everywhere. Old Disney cartoon movies, the old Disney cartoon movies. So we're needed to finish James Dye Peach. Now what I did of Blake Halloween, I got done with Frankie Weenie and the movie you do need to intend to use what they comment about the movie be like, oh yeah, learn all that. You know. The referee grills one all no. So and finish out in there of Nightmare Before Christmas. Minolysis 1 and 2. See about. I want to watch this. I really want to watch this. But yeah. Huh? Oh yeah, I could watch Into the Woods. That gotta be the Snow White and White Huntsman and all that. You know. And we have brand new Lizzie McGuire with here we go. Let's support small YouTube. Number one energy drink product review. 2 bad reviews. Subscribe to the bell. Number one food product review. Casual camera tactics. Subscribe to the bell. Badass entertainment. Appreciate it. Super Bell, congratulations, happy proud and earn and deserve it. Subscribers, Google, YouTube, Google Ads, and Sins, and Paycheck, and all above, partner program, subscribe, and go to Casey Bell. We have Mad Ward, Brother Nerd, Jason, Super Screaming, Energy, Backward Jack, y'all for taste, you're insane. What Rudy, review back, thank God, finally about time. Yeah. Kings, Queens, Godfather, Godmothers. Let's go right here now. Wine Code Digital, Renato, Last of Waste. Yeah. Lisa Nova, Sprinter 24, Paper Lloyds, The Hill 88, Science Fox, Mongo 69, Pete Conkini, Robo Ben, Billy Big, Mark Johnson. So Google, YouTube, they suspended my YouTube channel a few years ago because of Monster Ultra Violet because tons of parts. I lost my partner program because I had apocalypse. I miss Google Plus Hangout text version. I miss is Google Plus, Hangout, YouTube, and Line. YouTube is going to be able to hear me better, quality is up that here. No. I don't know. I love my video camcorder. Love it. You know, it's one of the greatest presents and everything I got from the day. So, lala. So, yeah. Battery saying that means appreciate it. These people save my YouTube channel. Number one energy product review, two pairs of views, subscribe, click the bell. Exclusive energy, YouTube, YouTube, each is also on. Check out his website, eBay, Instagram. YouTube, YouTube, and you should know the links by now. Number one food product review, two pairs of views, subscribe, click the bell. It's an underrated energy drink, American energy, blue American energy drinks. YouTube, YouTube, each is also on. Get their energy drinks now. YouTube, YouTube, each is also on. Should know the links. Know the website by now. YouTube, YouTube, please support small business. Why I make YouTube videos, because I'm bored, depressed, tired. Fall, cold, winter, get warm and hot, summertime, spring, and fall. Something to do, hobby, and so on. YouTube is just one, enough of it. News, that's news. Oh, no, that's news. Okay, what up, everybody? So, suck-ass, kick-ass report. Oh yeah, that's why it's weird, because I did that on Monday, but it shouldn't be here, because it's
burning him.
That's why I've been weird, because I am. So yeah, because I did sugar, butter, organic, horizon organic, sweet cream, real butter, hard butter, unsalted. Tastes like a donut with bagels, just bagels, New York City, kettle, and all that. My girlfriend catch one more. I saw that yesterday, then I had my girlfriend catch one. Veggie puffs. I got them cakes, some key lime, babes cookies, cakes out. Three pair of shoes, you know, all Skechers, you know. Blues, the tan. It was 2019, 2020, she got all three. Well, I got her two. That's pretty something because, you know, I think 73 or probably gotta be 73, 74, just like the other one. The tie dyes, I think it was $63. I don't know. Because it was 54. But, well, there's a script for it. I don't know. I might try it. I don't know. The bagel's gonna be almost gone. The shoe Skechers and my girlfriend Skechers heard it. They dropped it yesterday. And they heard it again, drop it again. Two packages. Three packages. I figured that out, you know. Of the mill, you know, and the track and all the above. Came early too, but whatever. But that will supposed to be Saturday. Hopefully it's through the mill. It's like. That's like honey, champagne, apple, soaps. But sprays three, I hope that'd be good. They didn't have sweet whiskey, frosted cranberry. The website's good because they tell, you know, they know what you're getting. Yeah. Throw up the trash, hopefully not blow away. That'd be very windy. Very windy. So, yeah. So I got honey, apple, champagne, three of the spores. But I think Sokka's good for a kick ass. I think she, you know, getting love her so long time. She tried the strawberry pound cake spray in the foam hand soap. I tried that too. I'm not much of a strawberry person. Number one food probably really two point three. I mean number one. How do you get your different food number one energy drink probably really 2 to 3 years ago. I think he's a strawberry fan too. I'm not. I'm gonna go catch one. I think she, you know, yeah. She wanted that one strawberry hand soap, the little soaps. It's like too much going on over them and too many, you know, Corona Rice going. It'd be like anything else, Corona Rice going in and then I got, you know, middle of the world, the pandemic. Yeah. Let's get it and go. So, just crazy times. Well, yeah. So I gotta do that at 10 again. Sausage, spaghetti, probably try bagel. The sugar, I think I gotta buy more sugar. I don't know why, you know, you gotta be good at bad junk, I guess. What else? I think I do Marie Callender birthday cake pie. No blizzards. But, you know, see about all that. But I like that there. I could do that and put my Marie Callender Southern Classic Pecan Pie. It was like that. Number one food probably to catch your leave it all that. I'm going to catch your one to take it. I put it in the microwave a minute. You know. Just get the filling, you know, the filling and the pecans. And it's like that core, you know. Filling the pecan, the crust, you know. Of course, if I give, I'm not gonna be like, I'm gonna go catch one of grandma's pie, you know, Christmas, homemade. But it's not, but birthday cake pie, and you got, she loves a long time on Maria Callender. Chocolate brownie cream pie, because that's a chocolate crust. The birthday, Marie Callender birthday cake pie is. Is a graham cracker crust. But great value brownie pie. Number one good brownie. Catch a good. Let's try that. But you know. My dad bacon is in a way you probably do. Cause I leave it out here. Microwave 30 seconds. That's like a red crust, but boy that pie is one of my favorite. But like that chocolate pie. If I knew about that pecan like that, I wouldn't do it. I was gonna have hot, you know what I'm doing. Cause like that, yeah. Like that, yeah, that would be of course they're given, yeah. I gotta do pumpkin. They said pumpkin. Score this. Smoke up catch one and be able to do pumpkin cream pies. I got two, stuff like that. Oh yeah, she ate both of them. I did that. Butter cookie pumpkin shake. Horrible second report. Second YouTube comment down below. Pumpkin cream pie. Shot surprise thought number one food probably. Number one food probably. Cause these are different. It's like strawberry cream pie because they have the cream pie. It's not like regular. Cause I look at the sign like, oh man, with the pumpkin coffee. One time I did Starbucks, like I said, it was a large salted caramel mocha hot. I like that, you know, a good operative. I don't know. Unfortunate the stars, but you know how that goes. But whatevs. But YouTube, comment, you know, YouTube is just like breakfast, lunch, dinner, snack, dessert times, you know, Subway, Dairy Queen, Benton, Starbucks, comment down below this sick. Talking man, jealous. And YouTube is just comment down below of Starbucks, what you get. You got DK Dairy Queen, you know, Blizzards, you know, McDonald's, won't get hot mighty sauce. Talk about that. They have spicy chicken nuggets, don't tell. Three and one. But, you know. And the pies, you know. So, you big fan of Punk? The Punk and Blizzard, yeah. I say one min is good, you know. Yeah, 1 minute is good for the pumpkin. Because of the whipped cream, you know, 1 minute is good. Yeah. I didn't like that shake, you know. That was very weird. And then again, that's supposed to be fresh only, but Blizzards, yeah. Pumpkin pie with the whipped cream, you know, probably be best because I'm able to get it in a mix in there, so. Yeah, who knows about the other Blizzards? Could be 30 seconds. Well, I bet spicy chicken nuggets would be good with hot mighty sauce. It's like that, because, yeah. No worries, guys. But, like, number one food probably YouTuber. I mean, guys, you guys are going to be able to subscribe. They said, spicy chicken, McDonald's chicken nuggets, no. But hot mighty sauce, McDonald's, yeah. But I think maybe Wendy's done it first. You got Burger King been out for them. I think Wendy's might be the first. I don't know. But then again, man. Well, then again, Chick-fil-A, you know. They gotta have, you know, that's an all chicken place. You know, like them guys. Who knows about it? Overrated bullshit, right? So, yeah. Boys, it's your three college football overtime. Two overtimes. Wake Forest, Virginia Tech. I broke my controller, need a new one. No, Georgia Tech, Virginia Tech. It was like. Ordered all that. So I'm gonna take a break. I got the exercise and I'm gonna go catch one of you. Well, I'm getting used, so that's a good thing. Now you got a lot of waste. I have pain for that. So, probably need to do that Halo Unsanitary Cleaner thing for my phone. I did that for my Go Catch One phone twice. But it said, I say maybe coins. And it said cash. So, and like debit cards. So I kind of glasses too. I don't know. But I know I need to do my phone. That's for sure. So I did. I don't know. I don't know if you can do purple phone charging or not. Well, I know I need to do all my license. My debit card, my link card, yeah. Well, surely you can do that. Even the cash, but they said no, I guess. But yeah, but who knows? Play postseason. YouTube, comment down below. Tampa Bay one off for World Series. It look like that, you know. Let's go right here. I'm not gonna say, I guess I can play, but that looks like I'm going to play. You just keep comment down below. You give me 18 shots on the rain swamp thing season. Four left and three left. So I swamp thing. So yeah. I'm excited about that. top of 715-1. Yeah, they're gonna win that game. There's no doubt. Top of third, Tampa Bay Rays versus the Jackson 1-0. That great team. I'll let you usually calm down, but what do you say about that? You know, we do the show the batters, the hitters. You know what you say? I want Chicago Cubs to have them, that's for sure. So yeah, it was like that. Then you know, Tampa Bay Rays. You know, oh, that's the same defense, man. They have great defense. The comment down below, what do you think about that? Is that great? I don't know if that was last night. Yeah, I got something last night. But, insane. The internet's look better, but, you know, is that great? Prefer no fins, and Tim does, but like that, you gotta get a mouthful. You know, yeah, social media and Twitter and all that. You get a mouthful. Yeah. And he said out. Well, there's fans at both stadiums, man. And they're being World Series fans. You should be comment down below what you saying about fans at the stadium. Yeah, both playoff games and the World Series. So yeah, people are messing up now. I think it's a good idea. Well, yeah. Let's go with money report. See how much money I want. Need a new PlayStation 3 controller. Gave my dad the link. Cause like that, surely. With my luck, like eBay, PayPal, you know, like all the monies, they make it flat. Then I gotta do whatever. Can't use a flat one. Yeah, $165.66. Swamp Thing was $20.85. I'm gonna go Amazon Mug.com. I'm not gonna probably do bad from body and that. So, this is complicated. Long process of whatever about it. So, I'm not gonna bother with that. But, I know. Probably UPS. That's what I'm gonna do. But we're gonna break down this. What? Oh, that's how I did it. Yeah. $15.89 shipping. $3.09. Tax $9.99. So, there you go. Let's go back here and see about the Halloween hoodie. Halloween hoodie. Should have been a little bit of a hoodie. My dad's back around. And then I'm talking about the Christmas. Coming from China. So. It was like that. That hoodie gonna be here. Could be the 20th. See? But it will be here. Everything else. They want to get that. The biggest size is 2XL. And you could get all the others. White gray. And you got navy. And you got the little blue and all the blue. So. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Guess I don't need nothing else in that. See about what Google News has to offer. Oh. ICP, Instagram Policy, Psychopathic Worker. New song, Dean, and Dawn. Well, I got, yeah, I know I got life. Less than that. But, I want to see you. just his room, you think, that died? What? That's weird. That's weird. I always think I dropped Pekin's skin. Yeah, I saw his home run. He's good in the playoff season. I'm talking about that.
Yeah, I'm saying I gotta do that too.
Oh, look at this. MM Nick Cannon beef is now up. Water under the bridge, or beef between him and the Nick Cannon is it water under the corn. This is gonna be very interesting. Fat Joe and Lawrence, the 5'9" hill put an end to Fat Joe too. The beef between him and Nick Cannon with water under the bridge, according to Lawrence, the 5'9". Well, you know about it. He had to be for him. Smart. Slaughterhouse. Bad Meat Evil. Saying the beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. No. I'm biased. No. What the? Trimmin and Candid's Field spans more than a decade. The issue between them largely stand. Family friend Candy's relationship with ex-wife Mariah Carey, who MM has dissed on multiple occasions. Some shameless recent diss aimed at Cannon emerged in 2019. He took a shot at his rival on Fat Joe's Lord. Above, Candy respond with a string of his own discipline, pray for him in the meditation. Now Candy has posted a photograph of him stood alone in the long time frame and highlighted with the 5'9". Later joke about the social issue by sharing a photo shot version of his picture with Cannon featuring a number of people who may have beef with him over the years, including Machine Gun, Christina Aguilera, and Donald Trump. The caption he noted that the issue between Slim Shady and Cannon are the same in the past. Comes after Candid told Fat Joe last month that he wanted to end beef with him and to offer to be a meter, M-E-D-I-A-T-O-R. Candid mentioned he talked to Ruth about settling the bad blood. KXNG Crook, who was a member of Shady Records, signed father has decided worth was asked by his hand about the photograph Kirk where he posted a photo of Nick and then what do you think about this? And then enemies Kirk replied, "Joe." CLMPILATIM critical. The hit has re-entered the Billboard 200 after previous fall, just shy of a 10-year run on the charts. So good CD. Who's re-entering them? Critical. The hit debut at number one in 2005. The best year in the world. Selling approximately 441,000 copies on this chart, remain on the chart for the next 9.5 years, 496 weeks. Run this down. What? Just all about the face are recording coming. Can call it dirty. Duty or okay. Imagine how in 3 seasons of which being better than the real thing. That's a weird movie. That would be cool. What? This is a new name. What the? That's weird. So I'm basically crazy. Wow. Oh well, I gotta do all that mess. So what up? What the hell going on? Oh, yikes. I'm gonna catch one grandpa and uncle come back. Richard bitch of them all. Leaves clean and stove and close the pool. Yay. That trash on up. Oh man. I'm the Richard bitch. Big food shop in 4 Illinois. Coming upon. By the way, do toilet paper, water, figure out what kind of milk she want. She want swish. Cake rolls called cake rolls. Definitely get cinnamon. Probably get John Gray bag and sugar. And so more box rooms and tools and then pepper. Oh yeah, get some Christmas presents, Dunkin' Donut. Coffee cake, I believe. I don't know how many I gotta get for that. I gotta get
Probably Subway. Yeah, Subway. Subway? Biggie Dirty. Probably get pumpkin pie. Why not get two of them, right? I admit it, I never really get burnt up, man. Probably eating pumpkin pie of it. Too bad I can't, you know, think of anything after this one. Well, of course, we did a recipe. I'm going to catch one and do a banana. Gotcha. Too bad of pumpkin spice. I wonder if I should do that. Get a large salted caramel. Mocha frappuccino. Very nice. I love myself hot ones, man. Then you have the pumpkin one. I wonder when they're gonna do the Christmas one. Yeah. Gingerbread, eggnog. So yeah. One with like cranberry or candies in it. Good thing of the website, because it's Chris Haley Glenn of EUCALITES, Beef Fresh Milk and Winter Musk. Huh? I just wonder if that'd be a winner. That tea. That teak wood. Oh, that'd be a winner. Fresh sparkly snow. Cold fruity blend of ice, melon, olive, pear, and falling snow. Unique. Yeah, fresh strawberry tart. I don't know. I'm gonna go catch one of the white side of it. Pumpkin? Cupcake. Pumpkin ale. Frosted B-I-S-C-O-T-T-I. Got more coconut. No. That's more pumpkin. Pumpkin. Apple pecan. She probably would like that. She does like apple. Sweeter. S-W-E-A-T-E-R. Yeah. I don't know. I don't think I like the pumpkin smell. Yeah, I say cold fall perfect blend of C-E-U-C-E-L-Y-P-E-S-4-4. I'll go to get your one. She might come back. I think like that. She might come back. That's very dangerous. No. E-U-C-A-L-Y-P-T-I-E-S. No. That might be good. Margarita Island, I like that little of it. I did a little more of it. Pink. guess that could be a little bit. And then whipped espresso. Tons of coconut. Originalist. Frozen. Sample blue. Has a berry tango. Is that the moon? I was saying that's one. I'm in Boston. So I call it moon. Well, I don't know. That'd be interesting. That was fun. I know where to get that. I love Diddy Moon Cold. Fresh blend of crisp autumn. H-E-I-R-L-O-N-N-A-H-O-G-A-N-Y and take a one. Be careful, but if you're lucky, you're gonna fall over. Who would fall over that man? That's better. I thought that would help. I thought he was going to find him, but there's a lot of them. A lot of different ways of fast. That's a kind of revenge. Cactus. Boston, Road, Road, Water, Rhino, Kitchen Moment, Candy Tennis. What is Shampoo? That'll be cool.
Gotta be careful. Got a nice food. There she goes. Probably got some food. I don't know. You know. And chair worthy. S-P-R-I-T-Z-R. Bubbly champagne, sparkling berry, juicy tangerine. I don't know. Oh, yeah. Probably could figure out how that sound. Let's go with Chris Morgan. I thought I had that before. Then E-X-H-I-L-A-R-A-T-I-N-G. Breath of fresh pine, Jupiter, and juicy pear. No, that's the same. I would do South Park, but not meant to be. I'm not going to put out that place. Oh, yeah, let's go with T-P-M. Let's see. A woody mystery blend of rich M-A-H-O-D-O-N-Y, Delta and Madison, Black Sea Cook, and Dark Oak. Oh yeah, that'd probably be for the guys right there. It might be like some ants. That'd be interesting. Beautiful day. Yeah, it is beautiful day. Sweet spring blend, the sun kick apple sparkling, C-A-S-S-I-S, and wild daisy. Ooh, that apple. Where is that picture of Martin? Ooh, I guess so. Yeah. I guess that shell because his apples and flowers. B-E-O-I-N-R. Yeah, that's British. Probably isn't. Turn the page. Not a peach fish. It's called the sunwash citrus. Blue. Oh man, that's not good. Blueberry lemonade. Coke. Man, I have tons of coconut. I'm not gonna drink it. I kinda like this. Refreshing zesty blend of sugar, lemonade, blueberry, and fresh ice. Oh man, I'm not. I'd be probably like my drink for energy. That might be a fan, man. That should be a fan. That might be a fan. G-I-N-G-H. Let's see what this is all. Fresh blend of bright foils and a little of seasonal fish nuts and blue. F-R-E-P-S-I-A-C. Let me try to make some. Some of them. It's not going to be a thing anyway. You can just comment down below. What do you get? Oh shit, rainbow candy. Bring some magic to your sink with a this rainbow unicorn holder designed for you. Designed for you, your bath environment. Oh, I think it's a soap holder. That's what that is. Oh, okay, that's what it is. That's off. Blueberry, crumble, sold out, kitchen, mineral, sold out, holy peach. Oh, let's go with that. It's champagne, apple, and honey. Here's a blend of red apples, champagne, and cigarettes. It's pretty much, what you see, what you know. Plus, I did these. E-U-C-A-L-Y-P-T-I-P-S. Fresh water. A-A-L-E. I think I probably did this too. This has a class of Dewey A-L-O-E, apple, blossom, and lily color. I think I did that. Oh, God. Not a thing. Coconut? Original? What the fuck is that? That was a weird blend, isn't it? A fresh forward blend of dewy blossom and a twist of citrus and business. Oh god, I didn't do that. And there it goes. Well, there we go. I could do a pretty good show, I guess. Kind of. Well, the Dodgers, they're gonna win that game. Let's go with that. Man, they probably need us to talk to my phone about something. You can be comment down below, you like last year. Man, he's the best, bro. Top of the forest, two nights in the
I don't really know about that. Let me go on Netflix. Oh no, I got three movies. You can be 18 for unrated. We're gonna Death Race 2, 1, and 3 on Netflix. Then we got Need to be comment down below the Halloween thing if I was going to be able to do it. I'm going to do a creep show one. You can do this one with the Halloween. Rated R. Sundown. Oh yeah, I could do the new one. All of them. I'm watching you. Anything. Oh, the new movie. That's a new one. She's in Sex and the City, Timothy Attral. That's crazy. Chris Cameron. Porky. Well, that is real. Yeah. Well, I know that's gonna be big. I think she always liked that. That could be wrong. Pretty pink. That elm is fire. Weak and burning. Class. Intrigue. Well, I guess that makes, I don't know, that would kind of live from this 1988. Pretty cool. Oh, Insane. Yes, I can see. Yeah, see. I think I got it all cut. Steve Reveal, he got a new one. Yeah. Oh, yeah, gotcha.
Oh no! Oh. YouTube, just comment down below what you think about the gym. Here's. Take it as a joke, and guess we need Obamacare. No, Obamacare. I don't know, you know, it's crazy, but like that, you know. You should comment down below, what about the election? Have the, you know, judge. Hopefully, you know, we will know who wins election day. Hopefully not. It shouldn't be like that. Supreme Court. I know they did George W. Bush. Hopefully Biden. Harris will win. America will be blue again. Democrats will be weak. then because we were leaving at credit. So I don't know, man. Oh, crazy, crazy times. Well, yeah, I don't know what we're all gonna do. I wonder if I'll be have Red Stay update tomorrow. I don't know. Need a new controller, I don't know if I should get it or not. Well, I know one game was wrapped up in the first inning. But like Tampa Bay Rays, you know, they said they like love to play them games. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Wouldn't be interesting, I guess. Let's see updates, that's tomorrow, I'll do that. I won't do it on Friday, Saturday, or Sunday. So won't do it. Hey, I know that. That's gonna be something to look for. I'll be all lit AF my as fuck. Then from the sour yummy. So I have full confidence my dad got it. Cause he got gonna be all lit. No AF. I'm just kidding. So yeah, that's a good one. You know, that's just not a good one. So. Cycle farm. A wild candy one, I say one mystery. One degree or something. 15 and then you drink and then Big Ten based to the FA normally. Who knows about that? And like that probably be the last either November or December give everybody Christmas presents of gift cards. I hope catching one and give a grandpa a $50 Hux gift card. But again, figure out all what she's gonna do with her money. And shoes. I found like them pair, a good pair. So, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Might get that, I don't know. Let's see about that. PlayStation 5 coming out November 12 or 13. Like that, I don't know. Oh.
I don't think he even sees it. Yeah, Taco Bell, you need to get a medium or a large drink to have a chance of winning. Have a chance of winning the new extra. That'd be sweet, Halo Master Chief. It's good to do that, but man, I don't know. YouTube is in the comment down below. The big plans Halloween. Mine is, you know, Bloody Halloween and all the horror movies and stuff like that. I guess House Until October is 1 and 2. Full of plus. The new moons in November, I don't know. Definitely gonna watch it. Oh yeah, usually it's probably gonna blow up two atoms in a Halloween movie or something. Almost done with it. I got so nice people, I think we'll get that movie 15 to 11 or what. Oh well, it is what it is, right? Oh, it's tied two, damn. Oh man, I might have gotta watch a game. I think I might watch a game. I think I gotta watch out. That's the same Tampa Bay Rays, man. I love that. But true to that, I don't think they ever played each other. That'd be interesting. They might not even played each other. Like that, yeah, I remember. The Atlanta Braves, they two more. Oh, the Dodgers, three more. My game is. So YouTube users, everyone, comment down below what you think gonna happen. So it's gonna be very interesting. So comment down below what you think about it. So I think I will, yeah, I'll check that out. We're finished. I mean, for Christmas. We go. Wish the sound was better. I don't know what happened, but then again, but YouTube Live, but Google Plus and YouTube Live, yeah. But I guess I could, but I miss. Love it way better, Google Plus. Yeah. So not originally the pub doing the voice acting energy drink show. So I'll be back tomorrow 7 p.m. Central. Not really probably. But rest it up there, there you go, that'd be great. So, everybody have a great day, not go all good, be safe, be careful, thanks everybody. Thank you everybody. YouTube is just born, and we'll see you when I see you. Alright, fuck you, fuck off.